In this tutorial, we will discuss the steps to set up a reverse proxy for Oracle Apex using Microsoft IIS. Please note that this guide is intended for educational purposes only. In a production environment, additional steps may be necessary to adequately secure the application. Let's explore a use case. Your organization hosts an Apex application and you aim to enhance its security by implementing SSL encryption and obscuring the actual port numbers on which the application runs. In this example, the application was accessible on port 8080. After setting up the reverse proxy, it can be accessed without specifying the port number. Setting up a reverse proxy with IIS involves 5 steps. Install IIS. Install Microsoft Application Request Routing Module. Install Microsoft URL Rewrite Module. Enable Reverse Proxy and configure Trusted Origins in ORDS Configuration Settings file. The first step is to enable IIS in the Windows Server. To enable IIS Server, open the Server Manager and open Add Roles and Features. Click Next. Select the first option. Click Next. Scroll down and select Web Server. Click Add Features. Then click Next. Click Next one more time. Click Next and click Install. This process may take few minutes to complete. Once the installation is complete, open a browser and enter localhost. If you get the default IIS page, the installation is successful. The next step is to install Microsoft Application Request Routing Module for IIS. Download Application Request Routing Module from the official website. The link is also provided in the description, and follow the on-screen instruction to complete the installation process. Once the installation is completed, verify it by opening IIS Manager. The next step is to install URL Rewrite Module for IIS. Download URL Rewrite Module from the link provided in the description or directly from the Microsoft official website. Follow the on-screen instruction to complete the installation, and once the installation is complete, verify it by opening IIS Manager. Now it is time to enable reverse proxy in IIS. To enable reverse proxy, click on URL rewrite module. Then under actions, click add rules, select reverse proxy, click OK. Click OK again. Enter the URL of the backend server in which the ORDS is already running. In this example, like we are providing demo.mathradev.com:8080. In this example, ORDS is running in 8080 port. You can also set the outbound rules. Click OK. The reverse proxy is enabled. Let's test this by opening a browser. Type the domain name and hit enter. You can see that the application is now accessible without mentioning the port number. It means reverse proxy is successfully enabled. The last step is to add our domain names to the trusted origin list in ORDS configuration file. After enabling reverse proxy, if you try to log into Oracle Apex workspace, most likely you will get an error. To overcome this error, we must configure trusted origins in the ORDS configuration file. To configure trusted origins, open the ORDS configuration folder, global, and open settings.xml. Add an entry to the settings.xml file, save and restart the server. Once the server is up and running, go back to the browser and refresh the page. We can see that the error is not there. Let's try by logging out and logging in again. You have now successfully enabled reverse proxy. Thank you for watching.